Welcome back to Let's Play Cyberpunk 2077 Blind. I'm Amethyst Lunatari, now beginning the Geek Fixer Merc Soldier Spy. Optionally, do not raise the alarm. I guess I'll try not to. Probably fail, and then we'll enter Hotel Rito. So I have the A and the O. The A and the O is a very subtle difference in the font here. We have messages from, or a message. We have message from... Let me see what... Because I thought I read this before. How do I move? Down. Can I... Oh, mouse. I just want to see what he has to say. Because I thought we read his messages already. Oh, Takamura Wakako. Hello, V. Wakako Okada, you do not think she will betray us? I'll get a chance to answer him back on that. Okay. And then Regina is about the gig. Let's see what Kako says. Cars for sale. I have a Quadra Turbo for sale parked at the attached coordinates. I suspect it will not stay available for long, since this is a good machine and there is no shortage of buyers. If life has taught me anything, it is to seize an opportunity as soon as it appears, for it might only appear once. You can think about that while you gather the money to pay. No, I don't need this opportunity. I have plenty of free stuff anyway. So, Comrade Fixer. Steal Mikhail Akulov's data shard. Hotel Rito on Adams Street. Some loose-lipped bar-hopping Arasaka suits have let out word about some big deal going down with the commies. Seems it wasn't just talk for a pissing contest with rival corpos, either. The Mikhail Akulov arrived in Night City a while ago, the one from the car with the tracker. Oh, him! Yeah, something like, welcome to the USA, or something. Welcome to the USSR. I forget what the name of the quest is. I'll look it up. The top-class Soviet fixer. Yeah, that's the one we tried to get the tracker and got all the way to the shipping container, but then at that point we got spotted. And then the alarm was raised, so I suspect, you know, something similar would happen here. My client wants Akulov's data shard, supposedly containing extremely valuable intel on talks with the Japanese. So, I'll go the hotel. That's why I read that wrong. That's this. Go to the hotel where Akulov's staying and swipe that data out from under his nose. Hopefully it won't be right under his nose. As if it needs to be said, he'll have heavy protection. And remember, I'll pay extra if you get in and out without a trace. Call me when it's done. Now, as far as the actual thing, actual quest. Here it is, yeah. Oh, it says the same thing here, okay. And then it's the completed jobs. I remember it because I actually named the episode after it. Welcome to America, Comrade. That's what it is. Yeah. He's just in town. So far, it says he's just in town to cut a small-time deal. Can't say I'm convinced either. My client needs answers to these questions and more. They want to follow his every step on Night City soil. That's why you need to plant a GPS transmitter. Keep it clean and quiet. I mean, I did plant the transmitter. But, it wasn't clean and quiet. It was until right at the very end. So, they still want intel about him. He talks with the Japanese. The hotel, alright. Enter the Hotel Rito. Let me see what this says, actually. This is moderate, okay. Shouldn't be too much of a problem. Famous last words, I know. Now at this point, I'm just going in the hotel. Shouldn't have to sneak here. Fucking seven. Really?
Joy toys fit for royalty.
No affiliation, though. What can I do with him? Can I get that?
Customer just walked in. You fucking gunk!
Oh, he didn't like that.
Open fire!
Help! Police!
You're a hotel employee! Actually, I didn't mean to do that.
Shoot!
What are you shooting at? He's just wandering around shooting aimlessly. Well, I got an elevator token, and I guess I didn't do it quietly. It's gone. Enter the elevator. Oh, there he is. Who's he shoot? Oh, they're shooting each other. Jack Paul? And this is who? Akulov's what? Bodyguard Assault Specialist?
Shoot!
Oh, his arm came off!
You're just gonna sit there forever, ain't you?
Oh, oh, now you're shooting me? No, 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 no police warrant.
NCPD!
No!
Hold your fire!
I'm holding fire, I'm just running away from you.
Shut your fucking mouth, scum!
I didn't say anything. Ah, crap. Oh, they're not looking for me anymore. Okay. Just now I got these people. Tiger claws. Oh, that was a cop? I thought it was a tiger claw. Oh, crap. I guess that's why we wanted to be quiet. Sorry, I didn't mean to shoot a cop. I mean to see if those stars come off. I'm still trying to get in properly into the hotel. Crack, open a cold one while we wait. Oh, it came off. Okay. I don't have to worry about you, do I? I can't save on combat. No. Oh, crap. Is that a policeman? Oh. I love this thing. What's that? What's that mean? Who's that? Oh. Apparently there's another one somewhere. It's the act of them about to see me that makes me see them. Wrong gun. Well, just as effective anyway. No? No claws. I'm still trying to get into the hotel.
Let's get this over with! Show your hood!
Okay, I think we got it over with. They like wandering around and finding their bodies and stuff. That's what's happening. Oh, we're out of combat again. That's a food vendor. Alright, let's just loot and get back over to the hotel. Bingo Palito? Frayed athletic shoes. Oh, I'm overweight. The Ajax. Necomata, yeah, nowhere near as good as what I have. I think that's what we were using. That was our first sniper rifle. Oh, nope. Keeping that. I gotta remember to put that in my apartment whenever I get back over there. I'll probably forget. That's pretty good. I'll pick up more crap. Who's yelling like that? Grosef Ale. He was all the way down here. Yeah, so I'm peeking through there. Chopsticks. I'm sure there's more in here. Yeah. You can't miss out on Electric Baton Alpha. Scan the area. Here we got something. Enter elevator. Oh! Okay. That could have been worse. He's in your way, isn't he? Oh, the humanity. And the garbage. Now, these people over here, the cops chase me away. They weren't too bad with the sniper rifle at all. Another elevator access token. Satara? Oh, that was a police officer I killed. Wasn't me. I just looted him. I wouldn't do something like that. Nope, nope. Can I shoot through this? Yes, I can. Where the sun don't shine, huh? Oh, I gotta reload this thing. So this access token. Oh, there's a battery. Defeating an enemy fully restores stamina. Oh, it's a cyberware mod. Okay, cool. A low capacity battery. Sweet. I never considered you can actually attach batteries to yourself. Makes sense, though. I also wonder if they wear out after a certain amount of time. New items. So where's the access token? Crunch. This? The storage room? Yes, this is a storage room. Hmm. Yeah, I wanted to look at it to see what it was for some reason. I mean, obviously it's just gonna look like a card. Oh, here it is. Grant access to the elevator. Duh. I knew that. I got two of them. Oh, hey. Any more cameras? What does it look like? Maybe at the end of the hall. Tamayura. That's a pistol. We got a penthouse access token as well.
The government of the Republic of Texas has announced its
that guy's one of them? Just patrolling it. Oh, I can't even. That's a window. Even though I did shoot through it. Just tiger claws. I need not the one that needs to say my prayers. I love this thing. I just keep saying how much I love this thing. Oh, look at all the heroes.
What's shaking, Night City?
Your man Stan here.
Brilliant comrades! A delegation from the USSR has arrived in our fair metropolis. The Soviet diplomats are slated to meet with prominent megacorps.
So these are locked.
I just hope their visit goes better than 72.
Arasaka hazmat suit. I thought he was part of this hotel gang here, and I didn't want to leave any loose ends. He might be. I'm not sure. I mean, I don't know. It just says he has heavy protection. It doesn't say who's protecting him, so it could be Tiger Claws. That's locked. Yeah, he didn't like when I grabbed that elevator token. I figured, why not? I don't know. It was right in front of me. I couldn't help but grab the thing. Hotel Rito, your place in Night City. I can read that real quick and then... it's not that long. And I'll go in there to the right of me. Welcome to Hotel Rito. If you're reading this, it means you value comfort, luxury, and prestige as much as we do, and also take jobs to recover data shards. Thank you for visiting Hotel Rito, your place in Night City. By choosing us, you etch your mark in the history of entertaining and caring for high-profile guests. We opened our arms when Lizzie Wizzy's guitarist, Chuck Johnson, was kicked out of the house. We opened our minds to the genius of Kiroshi engineer Kazuya Sanada while he spent 6 months with us creating his groundbreaking work on the XKL 2827 lens. We opened our legs to the legendary orgies of Ryu Alman, director of Soggy Sirens? Brother, whatever brings you here, we're pleased to be a part of it. Wishing you a pleasant stay, Hotel Rito Management. Yeah, at the end, that kind of got weird. That's locked. Seems we're alone in here, so... another elevator access token. Alright, let's take a look here. Oh, am I just gonna do this thing? Okay. Okay. Got any cameras? Reception? Oh. Both reception. Now, should I pick a certain one? I don't know if this... they go different places. We have entered the elevator. Oh, you have to choose a place. 21 apartments. Does this go somewhere else? Let me see. Penthouse. Let's go to the apartments first. I want to explore this place as much as possible. I'm sure he's in the penthouse. It looked like I got spotted for a second right before... I can't save. Yeah, an elevator is there. Looked like I got spotted right as the doors were closing or something. Where's the elevator music? I want to climb through the hatch. Oh, climb out? There's no need for that. Well, maybe there is. That's just a resident. Alright. How you doing?
You got something to say?
Nothing important, that's for sure. Yeah, I have something to say. Why are these all locked all the time? A person of my abilities should be able to get through these no problem. Oh, stairs down. So apparently we can go out there, we can take the elevator, or we can take the stairs maybe as well. What's down here? Anything? Nope. What is that noise? supposed to be like bugs or things falling apart? Yeah, it's definitely telling me to go up over there. You really shouldn't be on that balcony. Who knows who's watching? Oh. Can we just drop everything and stay here? I like this city. Is that Mikhail talking? Takes all the lost, the forsaken, the desperate, dangles their dreams before their eyes, and while they're not looking, steals every last kopeck they have. Misha, what the hell are you talking about? The negotiations aren't even done yet. Of course, my dear, I was only kidding. Well, stop it. I just felt like reading that. Wow, this is some pretty... Who is it? Is that him? Wait. That's not Nadeza Tarina. Yes, the line's secure. We're doing our best. I think I should just kill them all. I'm not seeing who he's connected to, that's funny. If I move out here, that person sees me. He's moving off. They're both over there. They're raising our offer. Can't let the Chinese to pull the something. Why don't we throw in our offer for free? Are you questioning the authority of the General Secretary? Three cheers for the proletariat. Right back, going out for a smoke. Maybe we can sneak behind. Archive conversation. Just gonna read it really quick. From between Maxim Povetkin and Mikhail Akulov. Maxim says, Mikhail, you don't screw around on these solo trips into the city, do you? You go off on your own and we get screwed. At least take Nadezda with you. And quit cutting comms. Seriously, it's unprofessional. We don't give a crap what you talk about. Remember Demir in Istanbul? Exactly. He shut down his comms and see how he ended up. That wasn't even a conversation. It was just like a note. Can I bring him? Wait, I hit R. Can I dump him over? I can't dump him. over. No, I gotta put him down. I had more time, didn't I? I'd rather have this gun ready, meaning this gun. Well, that's open. I thought that was glass. So I think that was Nadezhda we got rid of? Nadezhda? Nadezhda Turina says, I still feel terrible. Sleeping is difficult. I feel weak and anxious. I consulted the Ripperdoc specialist you recommended, and he told me my body is overloaded. He says, if I do not find organic substitutes for some of my cyberware, I might suffer a heart attack. Dr. Tatiana Lebedeva. That's funny. It doesn't say it's a conversation between these two. It just says her name on top. Xavier says, anxious himself. He does not understand Soviet technology. You will see Sergei now. He will not whimper at the sight of bio readings, a little above normal. Still all a doctor. Use your strength. Remember, you have been given permission to take full advantage. Enjoy it. Do not let nerves take control of you. Simply take stronger sleeping pills. One more thing. Watch out for Mikhail. His biomonitor signals that his cortisol is elevated. Nadezhda says, sure, thanks. His cortisol... Is there a place I can dump this body? What's that? Hayakun? What is this? Dubai, sand, and death. I'll read that later if I don't already have it. Can I... Yeah, it'd be... That looks like a fridge. Like, if I could dump the body in there, it'd be perfect. I mean, I don't know if any... Oh, I thought there was a person there. I don't know if anyone's going to come along to even find this body. To tell you the truth. Another penthouse access token. Mikhail Shard. The Tanto. We got his thing. I just have to leave. I look at it? I want to look at the shard. That's a penthouse access token. Used to access the penthouse via the elevator. I kind of want to look around though. Contains top secret encrypted data. I mean, should I look around some more? I don't know if I'm going to run into him. I don't know if we want to not run into him. I mean, I kind of partially hid that other body. Partially. This isn't really hiding the body, I know. Poor Nadezhda. Some weird name stuff. Metaping coffee. What's this? 601 euros there. I mean, it says be option, like be stealthy, which is optional. But that's kind of over with now. Kind of too late to be non-stealthy. Technical ability. Cannot do. I need to force this though. Ugh. Roof access. Anything up here? Job updated. Call Regina. Oh, did I actually leave the hotel by doing this? Ultimate punch field generating protective poser jacket? Not as good as what I have, but... I thought that was a body.
Shard is secured.
Nice yes. work. Sending you the drop-off coordinates. Client will be waiting for you there.
I'm en route.
Pete, wait.
Yeah?
What? When you get there, no questions. Makes them real cranky.
Okay.
Try my best.
Try my best. Try my best not to answer questions. Ask questions, I mean. Okay, so that's... to get past those doors. I haven't been up the stairs. Coal elevator. Another token. Which you find after. It's like a little private garden. Wow. I'm impressed. Oh. Oh, there's a computer over there I can access. Neato. Questions. Back we go. There's nothing else out here. Okay, so that's what's through here. Foodie Guide to Night City. Probably read it. Surgical scissors. Mag stock. Let's check this out. Let's do the little game. Where's the next one? There's a way to light up, but I don't see it lighting up there. One C or 55. It doesn't like this one though. Wait. Now it wants one C here. And then 55. Where is it? Ah. Try again. Didn't seem to find the matches I wanted. See, none of them lighten up. BD. Doesn't want that BD. Let's see. Ah! This one just trickier. Third time's a charm. Okay, I got one. Better nothing. Oh wait, euros? Oh, I didn't see that. Alright, what we got here?